Hi everybody, this is Bryce and Laura and Atlas with the Decora team, and today we're talking about all the numbers and breakdowns for our flip in Mission Ridge in Lake Stevens.
My favorite part. I first started talking to these people, it was 490 days from the time I first texted them and they said they wanted to sell to the time we actually purchased the place. They had a tenant in place, so they said they would love to sell, but they couldn't because he had exclusive rights to purchase the property. Luckily, eventually we purchased the property, and then it was a pretty quick process. I'm gonna go through that.
Yeah, so there were tenants in the house, and so we paid the tenants $3,000 to kind of help them move out. From there, the whole total rehab only took 21 days. We partnered with our general contractor on this deal again. And you know, after 3 or 4 weeks, we got this place right on the market. So
when we first purchased the place, we figured it would sell all fixed up for about $425.
All of the numbers and comps showed $425. Well, the market in our area has really come up a lot.
Like 7% in the past 4 weeks, which is crazy.
Bizarre.
Usually that's what you see in an entire year's time. Mm-hmm.
So after talking to some of the properties that are selling in the area, some of the pending sales, we realized we should list a little bit higher. So we listed at 440.
Which was still below what the numbers showed we might get, but we didn't want to be too ambitious and then cut out a bunch of people who would have made offers and started competing against one another. So 440 is what we decided at, and we finally accepted an offer for
477.
Yeah,
so we had 37 showings in the first weekend and I believe at least 7 offers. And so we were really happy with the result. And in this circumstance, appreciation was just in our favor. It doesn't always work that way. However, once in a while, you get a slam dunk deal like this one.
We anticipated making about $35,000 and we ended up seeing, well, we will see a profit of $88,000 when it's all said and done. That's $45,000 in rehab. We purchased at $297,500, gave the tenants $3,000. And then interest, utilities, that leaves us with $88,000.
Now, of course, that's split amongst all of the partners in this transaction, but this was a really just special deal, and they don't always work out as well as this one. Some of the deals in the past, we've just about broken even, so it felt good to have
this one's a
victory.
Win. Yeah.
This is a property we've been pursuing for over a year.
A year and a half, yeah.
And so even though this one turned out, you know, to be fantastic for us, and it was a quick flip, the process from the beginning to now was very lengthy, and it took tons and tons of follow-up and diligence. And this is what we do all the time. And
the same time, we just finished a flip that took almost 3 times the rehab budget as this one, and our total profit on that one was only $25,000. But we had to do it. We have to do all the deals that make sense. We knew it was going to be a lot of work, but we had to do it anyway. This one, same thing. We figured we'd make $30,000. We just got lucky. If you wait for the perfect deal to come along, you're never going to do your first deal.
Yeah, exactly. You just have to jump in and know that it's a risk, and even if you break even but learn a lot of lessons, that's a victory.
Yeah.
So when it comes to deals like this, you have to really finish strong and make sure you're honing in and completing all the tasks to make sure you're putting out a really good quality product. And the whole process, that, you know, it's not so simple. I mean, there is some finesse to it, and these are things that we are constantly coaching our clients on, is how to really make their home have the best appeal, even in a market like we have, where, you know, it's such a strong seller's market.
And we do this for a living. This is what we do professionally. We've seen a lot of deals, analyzed a lot of deals, and we've been doing well. If you need help, if you need to learn from someone, please give us a call. We'd love to take you out to lunch, dinner, and talk real estate, talk investing. So the hardest part about doing what we do is finding a deal that works. If you know anyone who has a house, might be a hoarder house or super dirty, if it wouldn't do well on market, have them give us a call. We'd love to buy it.
Yeah, we'll put money in their pocket and make it a win-win overall. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe.
Yeah.
And on to the next
one. See you next time.